So I'm pretty sure I failed to mention this the other day, or yesterday, I guess. But two nights ago, when I stayed up super late, or super early, when I got up from my desk, my right arm was killing me. Like, right in here, right in like the shoulder kind of area, like there. And I thought, okay, maybe that's just because I've been sat at my desk for 6 hours working on vlogs. So I went to bed, and when I woke up, it was still hurting. And then all day yesterday, it was hurting. And I used this massager thing that my mum's bought, and that kind of got rid of the pain for a little bit. And it wasn't there while I was at the gym, and it honestly wasn't there that much last night. But I've woke up this morning, and that pain is back, and that pain is back with a vengeance. Like, even just putting my hand at the top of my steering wheel is kind of painful. So I think I'm gonna be driving mostly with my left hand this morning. And it is weird. Like, the only thing I can think that would have caused it is from sitting in basically the same position for 5 or 6 hours. But it also seems a little odd that it's still here after a day or two. I guess the only other thing I can think of is when I was doing squats on Sunday, it did actually really hurt to put my hands on the bar. Because obviously you've got to have your hands up here for squats, and yeah, doing that just now kind of hurt. So maybe I stood wrong, maybe my form was wrong, I don't know, but that's the only other thing I can think of. But, yeah, I don't really know what to make of it. It's gonna be fun at work though, because my whole job involves lifting my arms up, and especially my right arm. So I guess we'll see just how this goes. Left for work a little bit early this morning, so hopefully today will go good purely based on that. But I guess we'll see what happens. So I'm home, obviously, as you can tell. Really quick to start off this clip, I want to offer my late at this point by the time this video comes out, but condolences to Stephen and Mallory George. Unfortunately today their cat Sagan passed away, and I've lost a cat before. I had a cat before I started this vlog, so I know exactly how it feels. I didn't raise the cat myself, she was the family cat, but I get it. But I also can't imagine the pain that they're feeling, so I just want to send my condolences their way. And I hope things look up for them. It was kind of sudden, apparently. I haven't been keeping up with Stephen vlog for a little bit, but apparently it was a pretty sudden thing. On a slightly brighter note, there was an Animal Crossing Direct today. I did not watch it. I'm not going to watch it because Animal Crossing is not my thing. But people like it, and I've seen a lot of people tweeting saying it looks good, and there were some good features shown off. So, good for you guys. Also, I really need to get through my Valentine's chocolate because I am just gonna keep eating it. Do I have it on my face? No, that's just facial hair. This is empty, but they're all on the table. They're all on the desk, and there's too many. Steph, why did you do this? Why did you buy me all of this chocolate? I appreciate it. I really do appreciate it. Don't get me wrong. I already finished off this whole thing. There was like 12 in here, I think. Yeah, there was a bunch of them in there. I ate those a few days ago, and then yeah, I've been slowly but surely munching on these. My mom actually had one earlier, so she's been kind of slightly helping me out. Anyways, since getting in, well, obviously I went to the gym earlier. It was pretty tough, and I only went up on a couple of workouts. Let me double check. So today was back and biceps. I went up on the seated row to 110 pounds. I went up on back extension to 165, and I went down on assisted pull-up to 60, and going down on assisted pull-up is better. You're supposed to go down. But besides that, lateral pull-down, 105, and then I also do a separate thing with that, so I like half it and do a different workout that was 60, and then bicep curls, I'm still at 40. I want to like film at the gym, but it's awkward, because especially today, it was really busy today. But I guess someday maybe I'll go through my whole gym routine with you guys, and try to just have a vlog devoted to it. I'll probably call it like my gym routine or something like that, and I'll just include B-roll of me doing everything, and I'll like film it throughout the week or something like that. I guess we'll see. Anyway though, folks, that is gonna go ahead and do it for today. It is almost 11 p.m. and I'm just waiting on the second vlog that I edited tonight
to finish exporting so I can upload it. And it was actually the Game Grumps Live vlog from last year. Very fun one to edit. Very short, or not short, but like, it took less time to edit than I thought it was going to. But yeah, it's nice to have a vlog that just features a bunch of my friends in one place. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.